can bleep 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 me all you want. I'm not moving from the kitchen until I'm done. So funny, so funny. Oh, good Lord, what is this? Is this one of those maps with mud?
Probably. It does say flash flood, doesn't it? Steve. You there, Beeves?
Yeah.
You know, usually you're telling stories while we're in the pre-game.
I'm just watching a bit of UFC at the moment. Paddy Pimblett versus the... what's it?
I like watching that occasionally. I don't really care enough about it to like track anyone, but...
Yeah, no, I just watch highlights and there's a couple that are interesting, but... Mighty Mouse going over to Taiwan was interesting. UFC was stupid to let him go. So stupid.
You all ready?
Yeah.
I just get sick of listening to people suck Dana White's balls.
Well, yeah.
What?
Dana White, freaking, he didn't like Mighty Mouse because he thought it was a bit boring. Because he's just a very technical fighter who just goes in to win. That's it. He's just like, right, I'm just clear things by the book, do things the way I do, and win. And Dana White thinks he's boring because he doesn't talk shit about his opponents or anything. He's like, hey, nice to meet you. Hope you have a good fight. Thanks. And afterwards, he's like, thanks, guys. That was a good fight. I enjoyed it. Thanks. Bye.
Who is that?
They call him Mighty Mouse. I don't remember his real name.
Sounds very respectable.
He went against one of the greatest fighters in Taiwan, one of the greatest ever in Letway, which is just absolutely extreme madness. Like, you know, there's a time of when you get knocked out to see if you get back, and it's like 5 minutes. And like the fucking like throw shit on your face, try and wake up. If you get up, guess what? Time to go fight again. They have been unconscious sometimes for minutes.
That's just dangerous.
Oh yeah, Letway is mental. But Mighty Mouse essentially got signed over to kind of a massive UFC type thing over there. Mighty Mouse was fine with it because he, you know, Dana White didn't like him. Dana White thought he sucked because Dana White's an idiot. Take a leg. Let's go. I didn't realize he's probably like one of the best pound for pound fighters ever. We're moving to secure a position. I think I know this map.
I've never played on this map before.
Maybe we just played one like it before.
That's possible.
Yep. Possible.
Rear echelon squad ready for action. Steady up,
fellas. I got order. Alright, so I made good stuff.
Get your gear. Oh, I'm right. I was not paying attention.
We got orders, boys. Follow me.
I guess I'm just gonna pick mechanized again. I don't know if rangers be good in something like this.
What are being shot at? Being good cover, but apparently not. They're not in cover. I am in cover. Nope, they're in cover.
Engineers taking the field.
That's what the game says, you know.
That is some nasty mud.
Combat engineers on the line.
That's done. Get ready to go, men.
Ready. Seize the perimeter. Stay low.
I got orders, boys. Come on, fellas. Let's
fire
go.
And adjust. Fire and adjust. Watch your approach.
Lay down a base of fire.
Steady up, fellas. I got orders coming.
Watch your goddamn pop-up.
All right. We're moving. Let's go.
What?
Are you good there, yeah?
Yep, I'm holding.
I want fire superiority! Hold on! Squad, get ready!
HMG squad, ready for action.
Crowd infantry!
Dig, for fuck's sake! Dig! Nail the other ones!
Yeah. Break it down.
Building a foot ton of sandbags up here. Like an ass load of sandbags. Oh, Cyril's found someone's up friendly. That's it, building in front of them. Get scared.
Start filling them up.
Anything could shake out, so be ready.
Medics are ready to take the field.
Medics ready.
Oh, they're pushing through here. So,
what?
They're pushing through.
Where?
Showed you, attacked it.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was actually building up just now.
Yeah. You shouldn't be able to get close to us because I've got
AT. Come on,
move. I've got a machine gun there, sorry.
Fire, please! What is the problem? Why are you not shooting? There we go. Oh my god. They came right at the moment that it just turned bad.
Yeah. I lost this for like, I lost some infantry.
God fucking damn it, I was...
Oh no.
We have a lieutenant reporting in for duty.
Yeah, that's gonna be a problem. Right there.
Oh yeah, I've got some guys that can deal with that. One second.
God, you piece of shit.
Here's the deal.
No. Fuck you.
Going to spot. I'm here.
Killed the main gun on that thing, so good. Fuck yes.
I took out its engine.
I have
ready.
Agent Sears coming.
Ah.
delayed me.
Oh, at least we took out something of theirs important. And I almost lost a squad, but I ended up not losing a squad in the end. That mortar's gonna be a pain in my ass, though.
Why did they get... Oh, they also did free oil. Okay.
The mortar's all the way up here.
Get ready to
get my own mortars. I just have to do that. Yeah, I think I can do right.
Riflemen are now trained in long-range tactics.
Ooh.
Listen up.
Get fucked. That's good.
Grouch! Infantry!
That's gonna be here. Fuck off.
For fuck's sake! Dig!
Battlefield promotion! Hurry!
Build complete! Find cover! Get ready!
Somebody's moving after that last one. So that's something.
Let's go!
Oh.
Quick! Before
Ouch.
We get caught with our dick in our hands!
Redeploying. Stow the ammo.
Good, okay.
Okay, pack it up. We're moving.
That's done. Get ready to go, man.
Oh my god, that's a terrifying place to have a pack going.
Go ahead. Where are you going?
You're starting to get under my skin.
Yeah, that thing has to die.
Yeah, I'm dropping mortars on it, but they're not going to be the most accurate.
Square yourself and stay together. Just
azimuth! Dialing into him! Close it up! The phosphorus.
Square yourself and stay together. Keep lit over here! Be ready! Just go!
Oh, that's not good!
Run, James, it'll kill you.
All sectors, all sectors.
James, run.
Mobility now
James,
ready.
Run.
M3 half tracks ready to be deployed.
Mad best.
No, you fucking pussies! You fucking coward little shitbags! Goddamn cowards!
We lost an infantry unit.
I'm going to kill it.
They got wiped out.
I'm going to kill it right now.
Ready!
They hit my side with artillery while I was busy trying to make those pussy engine Sears move forward. Fucking cowards.
Kill that fucking thing now!
Right.
It's gone. Well, it's not gone, but it's decrewed. If you know
engineers
what I mean.
Taking the field.
Alright, we're moving. Let's go.
I hope that helps you.
Oh, it's a flat gun, not artillery. They built a fucking flat gun over here, too!
Yeah. Where is my other AT?
We can now deploy a smoke screen to blind the enemy.
Well, I killed the enemy mortar, so that's something, right? Building a placement.
There's a major reporting for action.
Shoot it. damage dice.
Here it comes. Square yourself and stay together.
Can I fucking tag?
Trying!
I've got one too. Oh, you got yours at the center of the line.
True concentration! They got our range!
Fuck's sake, they've got two AA things over by me.
I love this map though.
So that shit, yeah, it's gorgeous, yeah. Get out of here! It's very easy, it's actually very fun.
About to die?
What is?
Someone pinged some of that. I thought they were calling artillery down.
No, I'm pinging two fucking AA pieces of shit that I hate.
Anything could shake out, so be ready.
Is that real artillery? No, it's not.
What is this? They have people behind us?
Yeah, it's our fucking infiltrator ability.
Machine gun is in place.
Jump to it, boys. Enemy tank left.
Round up the men and let's get to it.
Oh, mid technically.
Left. Tank ready.
Nice.
Good
shit.
Shot. That got him.
Beautiful.
Good book.
Coming in here.
You ready to
that thing just ate so many fucking rounds.
Send your orders. Let's go. Get us over to that new position. Move around. Enemies are swarming one of our emplacements.
Combat promotion.
Haha, I got fucked.
Get ready to displace.
It's a beautifully set up position, by the way, sir. Thank you. Just sandbags over here. That's all I'm doing.
Combat promotion.
Oh, and I'm constantly dropping mortars. Mortars, there's a dead again.
Wow!
Watch
your sector.
What?
That the fucking shit! Good God, that thing bounced so many rounds.
Support is here. Sherman ready. Sherman ready to go. Jump to it.
stay together.
Steady up, fellas. I got orders coming.
Get ready to displace.
Fire! Squad, get ready! They're all dead! Guns
take upgrade complete.
Seriously, guys, I can't
use this idea to kill Ryan.
So, lock up munitions.
Alright, you guys, make ready. Make ready to move. Go ahead, get that thing ready.
Contact!
Get over to that position!
Artillery?
A Stuka or something was trying to slap me. They missed horribly.
We just got ourselves a field infantry neutralized.
Move out. Send your orders.
Concentration of tanks right there.
Good.
All right, all done here.
Crew ready.
Try to get munitions.
Driver, get us open to that point. Armor, stow those damn rounds and get this thing moving.
Tank support is here. Sherman ready.
Secure the ammo so we can get out of here.
Send your orders.
Incoming!
Target.
with sector artillery.
Thanks so much!
I killed some of them as well.
Not a single one of Max's tanks survived.
You said not a single one?
Nope.
All in terrible positions, so yeah.
It wasn't my bombers, it was y'all's bombers. Wow, Max, you slaughtered them.
Yeah, dude, they were constantly just rolling at him.
My line was the sickest thing I've ever seen. Like, it was a thing of sex.
I claim to have helped because I brought in one March strike. You're welcome.
Dude, those AT guns and MG nests. Oh my god.
Yeah, they were beautiful. No, but genuinely, I did constantly barrage every time they tried to have those AA remand.
Yeah.